This horn section, ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Step of the Horns, Bobby. Bobby, come up here. Licktide, come up here. Joe, come up here. I just want piano and guitar and vocals. Put your horn down, Joe. You're not gonna play the damn thing on this one. Give it up one more time for the Step of the Horns section, ladies and gentlemen. Folks, before we do one more song tonight, it is a very special day here at the Midtown Blues and Funk Fest. I do want to thank all the organizers that are here. Thank you so very much for doing such a wonderful job. What a beautiful festival this is. Give it up. I am here supporting my charity, the 30 Days Foundation. We have great stuff there. If you want to help us donate tonight when we get done, I got my book, my publisher's here. Lily, you're here somewhere. Thank you very much. My second book's available. Come over and see us at the 30 Days Foundation tent. Lots of stuff going on. We want to finish this song, this show, and make a great dedication to a very important man that is feeling very ill right now, Mike Rogers, who has been the spirit and the rock of this festival for many years. He's been a wonderful gentleman to dozens and dozens, hundreds of bands, for decades, and he's hurting, and we miss him here. His quiet confidence and gives all the bands enough ammunition to go up and do what they need to do for all you people. But nothing happens without somebody that's very together, that gets all this stuff together and can work with people. We're gonna dedicate the song to Mike Rogers. They call him Tiny. Thank you for all that you do. Something's wrong with my baby. Something is wrong with me. If I know she don't worry, baby, still I would feel that same as we. We've been through so much together. Just what, baby, she means to me. Yeah. Yellow. God bless you. God bless you, Michael. Thank you so much. Thanks for having us. Thank you for the kind response. We appreciate it very much. Come and see me at the 30 Days Foundation tent if you want to get a book signed or want to find out about the 30 Days Foundation.